I'm sorry.
I don't know why I had to kill you.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry,
so sorry.
I don't know why I had to kill you.
I'm so sorry,
so sorry. I don't know why I had to kill you. I'm so sorry.
I don't know.
I don't know why I had to kill you.
I was being fucked
up.
I'm
so sorry,
so sorry. For real.
Welcome to the hood gang graveyard. The list is so big, this is gonna take long. We'll organize from the biggest pussy and work our way down. Let's see now. This geek from NY, no friends, no respect. Offbeat, softy, and has no neck. The head of my fan club once then quick, when I said he couldn't get on a remix. This white boy from Trenton, he lives in the burbs. So what blood gang is he repping? Every video he's like too deep true. Sounds like he turns on the mic and records in the next room. They both got garbage, rest in pieces, ha, East Orange. Moving on to this crackhead, lies about everything he does with his rap thing. Damn.
Oh, wow.
I don't know why I had to kill ya.
I'm so sorry,
so sorry. I don't know why I had to kill ya.
I'm so sorry,
so sorry. I don't know why I had to kill ya.
I'm so sorry,
so sorry. I don't know why I had to kill ya.
I'm so sorry,
so sorry. Had to kill them, cause I ain't feel them. Saying stuff I wasn't feeling. I don't know why they started with me. See, now this guy was funny rapping shit. One new song every decade cause he's talentless. Said he liked me, so I offered to help and get his dusty ass off that shelf. This fat bitch be on wackness. Cry when I picked on him, me laughing. So many people watching before. Now I knock that down to what about four. This little kid from the Sunshine State tried to do what I did, but received hate. Another weirdo from VA, he gay. I ain't say nothing, and he got slayed.
Damn.
I don't know why I had to kill ya.
I'm so sorry,
so sorry. I don't know why I had to kill ya.
I'm so sorry,
so sorry. I don't know why I had to kill ya.
I'm so sorry,
so sorry. I don't know why I had to kill ya.
I'm so sorry,
so sorry.
I don't know why.
No joke, there was no hope for a fool like you. Wanted to be tough, wanted to act rough, and got killed by you.
Why?
No joke, there was no hope for a fool like you. Wanted to be tough, wanted to act rough, and got killed by you.
Nah, for real though, like, from the bottom of my heart, sorry. Like, seriously, I apologize. Even though you're dead now, but I apologize. Street Scott was signing out. Peace and love.